Hey there, health warriors. If you or someone you know is taking metformin, you'll want to stick around. Today, we're diving into some surprising information about this commonly prescribed medication that might make you think twice before popping your next pill. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more health insights. What is metformin? Metformin is one of the most prescribed medications for type 2 diabetes. It helps control blood sugar levels by reducing glucose production in the liver and improving the body's sensitivity to insulin. Sounds great, right? But hold on, there's more to this story. The good benefits of metformin. 1. Blood sugar control. Metformin is effective at lowering blood sugar levels, making it a frontline treatment for many with type 2 diabetes. It helps in preventing the complications associated with high blood sugar, such as nerve damage and heart disease. 2. Weight management. One of the perks of metformin is its ability to help with weight management. Unlike some other diabetes medications, metformin is less likely to cause weight gain and might even help some people lose a few pounds. 3. Cardiovascular benefits. Studies suggest that metformin can lower the risk of cardiovascular events like heart attacks and strokes in people with type 2 diabetes. It's like a double whammy, controlling blood sugar and protecting your heart. The bad side effects of metformin. Now let's flip the coin and talk about the not so great aspects of metformin. 1. Gastrointestinal issues. One of the most common complaints about metformin is its impact on the digestive system. Many people experience nausea, diarrhea, and abdominal discomfort, especially when they first start taking the medication. 2. Vitamin B12 deficiency. Long-term use of metformin can lead to a deficiency in vitamin B12. This can cause symptoms like fatigue, weakness, and nerve damage. Regular monitoring of B12 levels is essential for those on metformin. 3. Lactic acidosis. Although rare, metformin can cause a serious condition called lactic acidosis. This occurs when lactic acid builds up in the blood, leading to symptoms like muscle pain, trouble breathing, and stomach discomfort. Immediate medical attention is needed if these symptoms occur. The shocking recent findings. Here's the part you've been waiting for. The shocking info. 1. Potential linked to Alzheimer's disease. Some studies have suggested a potential link between metformin and an increased risk of Alzheimer's disease. The research is still ongoing, but it's enough to warrant a discussion with your healthcare provider, especially if you have a family history of Alzheimer's. 2. Impact on gut health. Emerging research indicates that metformin can significantly alter gut microbiota. While this might have some benefits, like improving insulin sensitivity, it can also lead to unintended consequences on your overall gut health and immunity. What should you do? So what's the takeaway here? Should you stop taking metformin? Not necessarily. Here are some steps you can take. 1. Consult your doctor. Never stop or change your medication without consulting your healthcare provider. Discuss the potential risks and benefits of metformin in light of your personal health history. 2. Monitor your health. Keep an eye on your symptoms and report any unusual changes to your doctor. Regular blood tests to check B12 levels and kidney function are essential. 3. Explore alternatives. If you're experiencing severe side effects or have concerns about long-term use, ask your doctor about alternative treatments or lifestyle changes that could help manage your diabetes. Conclusion. Metformin has been a game changer for many people with type 2 diabetes, but it's not without its drawbacks and risks. Make sure you're fully informed and have an open dialogue with your healthcare provider about the best treatment plan for you. If you found this information eye-opening, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more health updates. Stay informed and stay healthy.